go to a cinema.
A cinema? Now there's a good idea.
See you soon, Anton.
Hi, Adley.
Hi, Matilda.
Bye.
Goodbye, Colin.
Goodbye.
Carl has bought himself a car.
How nice.
Audley is taking French lessons and boys in English literature.
You see, they're beginning to take an interest in higher things.
Listen. Finch, do you hear?
Yes, Finch. The cuckoo in the distance. Would you like some music?
Child?
Yes.
Boy or a girl?
Girl.
What name did you give her?
I called her Jean-Pierre.
Very nice.
Yes.
What was she like?
I saw her only once, when she was born. Then they took her away from me.
Her eyes?
They weren't open then.
And her hair?
Black. It's usually black at first.
Where did she die?
In some family. I've forgotten their name. The officials wrote me a letter. They said, meningitis.
I am sorry.
Well, I've told you about our child. Now, tell me about myself.
About yourself?
Yes. How I was when I was 17 in the days when you loved me.
I remember once I searched for you in a great barn.
thought those two railway men were following me? I liked the blood from your face when I read Fenny. They stopped.